Please, if you wouldn't mind, deliver the letter to my father at the castle. He can be stubborn, but I'm sure he'll come around.
There's a face I've not seen before. I'm Edgar, warden of this castle, as ordained by Lord Godric himself. But you can see how things have turned out. The menials have all rebelled. They gave me good service, or so I thought. But it seems it was all an act. Foul creatures, as it said, and true enough, they're foul inside and out. I'm sorry to disappoint you, but whatever you come here to do, I'm afraid Castle Morne won't hold much longer. Take this, by way of apology. I see. From Irina. Thank you. I mean, you're dead, but I can't leave yet. Even if the castle should fall, as commander, I must remain to ensure the treasured sword of Morne does not fall into the wrong hands. If you see Irina, do tell her that her father will come for her once he's fulfilled his duties.